Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to peek over my shoulder as I am going to fly new vision in Killing Floor 2. Stalker map. Demons. I am going to do a little solo run. Can't remember. I'll do a sprint. Oh, okay. Textures are a little funny. I am going to try and not kill everybody during the first wave because frankly I wanna explore. I wanna see how much of the map is available. Whoop. Go away. Shush. Is merely on hard difficulty because point one, I haven't played this in a while. Point two, I think I'm about to experience some lagging, even though I try to keep the settings in a reasonably low. That the guy who makes these stalker maps shout out to Rockmax. I've noticed that he usually makes a few versions of these. For example, KF Agropron has a new version which I might try out. So I'm guessing that Limonsk might get a new map as well. Oh, we do have a basement. Do we have the time machine as well? This is a death trap, of course. Huh, here is it. Ooh, the time machine is actually accessible. Oh, I wonder, is it actually working? Uh-oh. All failed to reload. Darn it.
When you're done, I can reopen the trader pod.
Oh, I bet this is the trader. Of course, maybe. Or. Trader is probably on the campfire. Do we have? Oh, they are both coming down the stairs, aren't they? And I am nowhere near the trader. Let's try to get out of here. Uh-oh. Shit. I just want to see where I can get to. Should probably kill the clot and let the... row. Okay, so in Stalker itself, there are all those anomalies blocking off this section. I sense an invisible border. Yep. is behind me, but not too close, so that I can see what's on the other side of this gate. Boop, boop. I think I actually need to be on this side to access the crater. So far I haven't seen any Duda dumps, but that doesn't say anything because it's an early wave, that's one, and don't really know what the loot frequency here might be. Oh, we can! Whoa, so it's like a whole Lottely monster right there. What's this? Ooh, it's a harmonica! Yay! My day is now complete. On this side. Normally one would duck from the machine gunner here. Oh! The trader is actually in that house. What about water? There's water, it says here. Can I come through here? Or is it one of those insta-kill water deals? I remember trying to get to Twilight Zone through here. Oh shit! Oh shit! Not a smart move. Not an insta kill, but not a smart move. Okay, so let's get you to follow me on this side. And now let it. Because I don't want like a double pile on me. I need to get to the bridge, I guess. Sprint. Oh! One of them died. How? Ah, I think I looked at the wrong numbers. That's it. Okay, so you can go that way. Can I actually go to the destruction site then? I think there used to be a stash in there in Kyrska itself. Oh yeah, I can see the Duda complex from here. I can see Russia from my house. Wrong accent, but I don't know, sue me. Oh yeah, so go here. that's a big ass map. I wonder if I go too far, will the sets croak it? A hen house. A very urban hen house. Okay, so is the trader like on the ground? Or is the trader inside the building? I wonder. All this reminds me that I kinda do plan finding a good, a nice not too invasive mod and play something Clear Sky based at some point. Before I get to that, of course, I still have the Pripyat business casual to play on the days when I don't want to strain my little brain too much. Okay, you guys stay put, I am exploring. That is working! In this building. Also shit! You bugger! Can I get out of the window? No. Okay, then I need to be careful. I want that ammo. Where was I? Let's go upstairs. So yeah, let's play plans. I have some unfinished business in Cyberpunk.
Trading controls and upgrade your gear.
Let's see. I am going to sell this and instead type give me this. Not much. Okay, let's get some.
Almost out of time.
Yeah.
Make your choices.
Explore the construction site. I mean, I would say that exploring is the main joy here right now because I don't expect to last.
Last chance.
Oh,
I have
okay.
to power down the pod.
So the construction site is not actually available. It's just in the background. Well, the map is huge anyway.
All Zeds on the scope. Back to it, mes amis.
But it's just me. Where was I? So yeah, I would say that the exploration will be my main joy here. Oh, never mind. Even more exploration joy, because...
Now finish the job. Allez.
I'm the stalker here. Bitch. Yeah, when the big guys show up, I don't expect to last for that. This roof being very strategic.
Out. Nice work. We can reopen the trader pod soon.
Oh! I nearly have cleared this patch out. What do you mean? Also, I am very far from the trader. I don't want to explore! I should probably take down that string. You bitch!
Perfect.
Oh, shit.
Again. Let's get you restocked.
I have no hope
Good
of
plan.
Getting to that trader.
Get as far from the pod as possible.
Thanks. I needed that pep talk, trader. Okay, this doesn't work.
Want guns? Then move!
Oh, shut up! I am not coming to you. I'm exploring. Exploring.
More Zed's on the way. Start to wrap things up, as they say.
Yes, yes.
Good plan. Get as far from the pod as possible.
Grab that ammo. Also heal. Yoink. Oh, we can even
I'm
get
about
here?
To shut the pod.
Shit.
Then move.
Oh my god. Do
Time's
we get
up.
Like electrification?
Go kill some Zeds.
Of course, the next trader is very far from here as well. I can see how this map would be an excellent playground for a bee crew. And disarm, bitch, for a bee crew. And do we get electricity? No, we don't. I wonder if you can actually turn on the power from somewhere. So yeah, bee crew, long game. Oh, Scray coming in. Let's get away from the... Oh yeah! Why don't you keep... Why don't you keep shooting the little buggers for me? There's no fence here.
Their numbers, but there are plenty left.
Heal. Keep sprinting. Oh, okay. Staying, running away from the trader was not a very wise choice, of course. Can I show me the way? Shit. Shit. Okay. I think that's enough for one round. This map seems fascinating. Yeah. Keep celebrating, boys. We'll be back some other day. Alrighty. Thank you very much for staying with me here. I'm gonna try something else now. Bye.